during the dream. I'm in an exclusive apartment in Docklands somewhere. This is my first shoot for a magazine, Candymag. I've got a different look, got afro going on. What do you think? That's just a taster of what's to come, but I'm gonna be in Candymag. So I know you've wanted it for a long time, and now it's here. So stay tuned.